A man from Erving who was reported missing has been found dead. Northwestern DA spokesperson Lori Lozelle told 22 News that the body of 51-year-old Eric Boulay was found Wednesday afternoon on the bank of the Millers River in Millers Falls. Lozelle says it's not believed that he was the victim of a crime. No other information has been released.